Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So I'm gearing up to head back to Guyana for a while, but you know, I wanted to put together a little brunch for my friends before I head out. So I'm heading to the grocery store now to get a few items for one of our favorite meals we like to enjoy together, which is ackee and saltfish. So I'm gonna take you guys along with me on the ride so we could pick up all the goodies that we need. International.
Why are you walking like that?
Okay, I think that's good.
So the grace is $11.99 and the spur tree is $8.99. Let's get a few of these. All right, I think we have everything we need, so time to head in the checkout line. I think we got everything we need for the ackee and saltfish. So now I'm gonna head to the Dollar Tree real quick to get some appropriately priced foil pans to put the food in, because Jumbo's is tripping and they want an arm and a leg for some foil pans, and we not about to do it. So off to the Dollar Tree. So we made it to the Dollar Tree, but as you can see, it was completely raggedy in there and ran through. That tends to happen sometimes, especially on the weekends, you know. But the stop wasn't a complete fail because I did get these super, super cute mugs. Not too bad for $1.25, right? They're gonna be perfect for like hot chocolate or soup or whatever. So here we are, we're about to put the ackee and saltfish together. We have the ackee here, drained and ready to go. Some bell peppers, green bell peppers, red tomatoes, thyme, onions, a little bit of garlic, and some Scotch bonnet pepper. have the salt fish boiled and the green banana boiling. Also, let me note my friend here, Jenai, that's putting together the ackee and salt fish. She's actually from Jamaica, so we have a authentic situation going on right now. Listen, Nikita say, you know it's fitting to be good, cause she got, what'd you say? She got her auntie house slippers on, so we about to eat good, y'all. It's gonna taste good. Okay, here we go. Time to add the salt fish. Okay, time to add in the ackee. So I think this is the most strategic part. You gotta try not to stir it too much, because if you do, it's pretty much gonna turn into mush. So she made like a little, what would you call that? A little hole in the middle. And she's gonna put the ackee all in there and just kinda let it cook for a little bit. So Jenai, so you said the authentic way is actually without the peppers, the red peppers.
Yes, most people don't do sweet peppers, but a lot of people do it because they like the color. But it's not necessary. That's like
exactly. I always do the peppers because of that reason, and I like peppers too. So
yeah, that's one of the ingredients you can leave out.
Okay. So usually it's made without the peppers.
Yeah. All according to your preference.
Exactly. Okay, here we have some grapefruit rosé. Some frozen grapes. So, what's your preference? What you gonna mix it with?
I think I am going to do a splash of orange.
Oh, okay.
Literally, just a splash.
Oh, you drinking. All right, cuz, I see you. Okay, guys, so another one of our brunch items today is French toast. Yes. This is the batter here with eggs. Of course, our friend here. And the bread we're using is brioche. We have some plain brioche and some with cranberries in it. Dip it in the batter and put it on the flat top with, of course, some butter to make it toast up nicely. So we're making omelets to order as well. So okay, tell me what you want on your omelets, guys. You want this? With which cheese, feta or cheddar? Tomato. Okay. Alright, being that we have so many other brunch items, we're not gonna make this omelet too thick. Alright, at this point you really need it to be on low heat.
Your chef skills coming in. You need to be on the omelet line.
I did at the Marriott. Yes, honey. I made plenty of omelets in my day. I mean, I could have flipped it, but you know. I don't want to try to flip it, then I don't do right. Here we go.
Oh, they might like that. The kids might like that.
Yeah. All right. Okay, a few other items we're having.
Chicken liver.
We're just heating them up right now. They're actually done and cooked. We're just warming them up. We have some seasoned grits. Salmon cakes. And my sis Nikita is doing the peppers and onions to go on top of the salmon cakes. And here is our omelet station. Okay, so brunch is ready. Everything is prepared and ready to go. So I have grits, chicken liver, ackee and saltfish, salmon cake with some peppers and onions sauteed and put on the top with some sweet chili sauce drizzled on top. And I have my French toast here and omelet with jalapeno peppers, mushrooms, tomatoes, and onions. So let's put these to the side, and I'm gonna start off with my favorite, the ackee and saltfish. Mm. That was a chunk of saltfish, so let's get a piece of ackee mixed in there. Very good. All right. Ooh, that looks so pretty. All right. Cheers. Happy brunching.